Welcome back, and today we are going to kill, I hope, this dragon. So let's hop to it. If we do kill him relatively quickly, I'm going to head down to this Road's End catacomb, but I'm expecting this is going to take a bit of time. So let's hop in. I think we're good. You know what we could do? Instead of this, I'm gonna take magic defense. We'll see if that helps. I'm not gonna summon right away. If we do struggle badly, I'm not even sure if you can summon down here. Then I may summon... I don't know if that girl with the bow is going to be any good. Because she doesn't really defend herself when she gets attacked. So she's just probably going to die. So, okay. Let's, oh, miss. Completely... Tail attack, okay. Oh, thanks, Tork. This is the fire, okay. Drop on me one?
Yeah.
Miss. Okay, oops. Okay, is this the fire? This is the fire one. Okay, damn. Oh, bye, Tor. Oh, damn. Okay. You did the backwards fire deal.
Okay.
Anything else we can do with that? What you're like weak against. I mean, there's a whole bunch of these blue scarabs, so we could use FP like crazy, but don't really see the point in fighting you on our feet. Free ones early. Yeah. What was that? What? Get out of here. No, that was supposed to be a jump. Oh, that's a bite. Okay. Oh, I forgot it spreads. Right, okay. Thanks, Torrent. Saw that coming. Spreads. Nope, we're dead. Oh, that was close. We got hit by a scarab. Nice one. Hey, yes. Go, Torrent. Go. Yeah, that was supposed to be a jump. Did you wake up? Nope. There it worked. Nope. that was... I should get some things out for Torrent. I probably should. I should add that to my bar so I can heal him. Hide behind something. Spicy. With you. Saw that coming. That was the bite. Okay, Torrent's gonna die again. Nope. Keeping on taking damage. Back in. There, we did it. Enemy felled. Nice. Another dragon heart. Cool. Sweet. Okay. I will take it. I did see that there was more of these things over here. But I don't know if that's... Oh, hello. just mana? Okay. Okay. We are gonna open this. This two? Probably. Yeah. Okay. Well, maybe we do this one then instead. We're here, so I might as well do it. What are we doing for time? We got some time? Okay. We do want to rest. We level? No, but we are close. And I do want to use it. So we need like six. We need like 6,000 runes. Do we have enough? I wonder. We'll use the big ones first. 2,500? Okay. Getting there. They need a better system for this, like Jesus. Okay, how much more do we need? That might be enough. It is, cool. And then some, okay. So we did vigor. I might actually even just dump a couple more into vigor. Okay, cool. Let's put this on. Rats! Get out of here. Okay, any more? Go two-handed. That looks freaky. Oh, damn. Okay, I guess we will leave our magic thing on. Another Glintstone staff. Another one of those. I guess I should try to use one. Just to see what it's like and what kind of damage it does. But I'm guessing, since I'm not a magic type build, that it wouldn't do much. I'll take the butterflies. I'm totally lost down here, by the way. Yeah, no inner map. Everything is so foggy and dark. Can't remember the way I came. Is this the way I came? I think so, yes, it is. So this is the way I came. Okay, we'll leave that there. That's where we came from. Okay, we got this. Nice. Okay, this is another way. Don't want to go that way yet. Yet another way. So there's two paths to go forward. Okay, and there's the one that we started at. Okay. So I guess we'll stick to the right. Oh, we're going back to where we were, weren't we? Yeah, okay. Yeah, crystals in your head. Okay. Is that the boss? Okay, you... Okay. Can I lock onto him? I don't know why I lose it. It gets super annoying. I really wish that there was like another button for locking on rather than spinning you around. Oh, damn. Okay. Where's our runes at? Up there. Let's do this. Did you give up? No. Run! Or if only one of you came this way. Let's go see what's down the other path. It's a way to like loop around, maybe? Okay, there's nothing in here. Stone sword key, I'll take. Okay, well that path is a lot easier. Okay, no other way through. Okay. Oh, gotcha. How do we beat this guy, though? Why am I not locked onto him anymore? Okay, that he wasn't actually that difficult. I just made him out to be slightly more challenging than the last one. Why did I that break? Oh, I guess it breaks after a certain amount of time. Okay. What the fuck? This game and its traps, man, I tell ya. How do I get up there? Is that part of that other tunnel? Or do I just loop around? Maybe I just loop around. Nope, it's a boss. Huh, how do I get up to there? Must be part of that other tunnel. Or is there a hidden wall? This game, man. Crystal staff, cool. Rune arc. You know what? I could use that. Do I have enough to summon? I don't. That's unfortunate. I mean, could use one of these. Oh, I didn't use a rune arc. Sucks. I'm just gonna die. These are these crystal dudes. Got the other one. Can I target the other one, please? Okay, there's one down. Nope, not enough speed. How do I break you? Have that. I need you to break. Finally. Almost got you. Okay, there we go. All right. Crystal release. Nice. Okay, I will take the runes, but the other stuff is kind of crap. What's in here? Going up? Okay. Where are we going? Way up. Going into the academy? Jesus, we are going way the hell up. Okie dokie. So yet another way up here? Oh, hello. Terra Magica. Cool. Is there anything else? Holy cow, we're like way up here. Okay. Interesting. There's just a whole lot of magic stuff here, so it's not the best for me to clear. Yeah, that's that. Okay. No real other way down. Okay. So, with that done, now let's go here. Okay, we're a ways in. So, yeah, let's head here. Because now we've cleared that as well. Okay, cool. So we do want to check that out. We have this to explore, but I want to clear this first. I'd like to figure out how to get up to this somehow. Maybe you have to finish that storyline before you can go up here. Not sure. Anyway, let's head to here. Might as well rest. And then in the next episode, we will check out this catacomb. And yeah, thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.